Ladies and gentlemen, we have my good friend, Mr. Pete Lopez.
How's it? Yeah, these are members. Me and Anita are members of the Soul City band. And Greg's just a real good friend. I called him and said, come play with us.
This is like
TJ.
Yeah, we're just
a partial Soul City.
Yeah.
Okay, we have Mr. Greg Ferguson, a very good friend. TJ Henry, I'm not so sure. Anita?
Yes.
Scotty? Pete and Kaya. Okay, kids. Remember, that is a tip jar in case you guys are wondering what that clear plastic thing is. It doesn't have enough money in it.
Yeah.
Thank you, Mark. God bless you. No pressure, though.
No,
me and Sicko, we like to eat every day.
Thank you.
Great. Thank you. Okay. All right, kids, take it away.
Great. G-Mine. Give me one reason.
Thank you. Thank you.
Chasing you.
say. This next song by Etta James. That was lovely. Give it up for all the wonderful musicians up here and in here. I know we're all in most of the clubs. Thank you for clapping anyway. What's this key in? It's in A for Anita, because that's my name.
It's a 1, 4, 5.
It's a 1, 2.
1 and 2.
Here we go.
Yeah.
Miss Anita Graham. She's a new singer in Soul City.
Nice.
And it just so happens that Darwin Scott used to play in Soul City, and Tim has actually played with us in the Soul City band. So that's why I asked these guys to play with us tonight. And Greg, I just like where
Greg plays. We're not playing
with
dudes, we do.
I know. So,
I'll play with anyone.
Yeah, I know.
Right. We're getting the band together.
Here we go, little bit of Ain't No Sunshine. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you.
I know, I know, I know, I know. Yeah, better leave your thing alone. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone.
Pete, then I gotta change up. You've already had three songs. One more. Just because I love you. No, you don't need all. Just one more quick one, then I have to change up because we still have other musicians who have not played yet.
You're right.
One more, Pete.
Here we go.
Thank you.
Right. Here for Pete Lopez. The legend. The Soul City man himself. It is Anita Graham, the new legend. Kaya. You're looking pretty legendary too, dude. Mr. Greg Ferguson, he's beyond legend. Darwin Scott, I don't even want to talk about it. You know, Scotty, I can't make that bass sound like that. I've only had it for 40 years.
You can too.
I don't know, dude. I don't know, man. Maybe it's actually the bass player. And Mr. Fabulous, TJ, and Greg Ferguson. Okay, now.